Prime Minister Narendra Modi once again attacked Congress while addressing rally in Sanand. He has labelled Congress as being anti-poor and anti-Gujarat. Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi leaves no stone unturned in terms of attacking BJP. He told that Narendra Modi had promised to provide rupees 15 lakhs in the bank accounts, but he didn't fulfill his promise. Ahmedabad's police commissioner granted permission to pass convener Hardik Patel's roadshow from Bhopal to Nikod. Google today honored the famous German physician Robert Koch with an innovative doodle. He has won Nobel Prize for discovering the bacterium causing tuberculosis in 1905. Team India is all out for 112. They have set a target of 113 for Sri Lanka in 50 overs. The one-day international match is played at Dharamsala. Indian cricketer Jasprit Bumrah's missing grandfather Santokh Singh Bumrah dead body found in Sabarmati River. As per the information, Santokh Singh Bumrah was reported missing from Friday. After Zaira Wasim opens up on being molested in flight, an FIR gets filed against the unknown person by Mumbai police. Akshay Kumar has rapped for the movie Gold. The talented actor took to his social media pages to break this news. Amazon drivers in UK forced to deliver 200 parcels a day with no time for toilet breaks while earning less than minimum wage. Prime Minister Haider al-Abadi declared final victory over Islamic State on Saturday after Iraqi forces drove its last remnants from the country.